In US alone, 20% of the population identify as having a disability. So providing accessibility for the website among the physically disabled people, such as a blindness, including a low vision, photosensitivity, a learning disability, and speech disability, with an ease. So to overcome this challenge, we have taken WCAG, which means Web Content Accessibility Guidelines, that was proposed by American with Disabilities Act. This is mainly a technical guideline which tells how to make the web content more accessible to the people with disabilities. Here the web content means the information in the web page or web application, such as a text, images, a sounds, a code that defines structure and presentation. This guideline consists of three levels, such as level A, level AA and level AAA. These levels are well organized under the principle such as perceivable, understandable, operable and robust. So by these guidelines we have implemented in our application by using the tools such as NVIDIA screen reader and the wave tool. This wave tool helps us to get the accurate areas of the application in which the changes in the code need to be updated as per these guidelines. To implement these guidelines in our application, we have used the web technologies such as .NET framework, HTML, CSS styles, jQuery, and the tools such as NVIDIA screen reader and the wave tool. These guidelines ensure that their brand's digital properties are globally accessible and reduces the standard for resources that need to be geographically specific standards. We are able to lower the development cost for our client by using the tools such as NVIDIA screen reader and the wave tool, which are open source.